Ladies and gentlemen, I give you
the mysterious island.
The island itself is beautiful, spectacular, and one of the rules is that which is very small becomes very, very large, and that which is very large becomes very, very small.
This is amazing.
And during 2, we kind of amped it up even more, and we have a lot more crazy things to do. The whole movie itself is a roller coaster ride.
A few nights ago, a radio signal got sent out from these coordinates. It could be the mysterious island that Jules Verne wrote about.
You think you're gonna travel halfway around the world and meet up with some lunatic who's messing around on a ham radio?
It's not some lunatic. It's my grandfather.
He's been looking for the mysterious island for over half of his life.
Excuse me, today is your lucky day.
I play this helicopter guy that takes people out on tours.
Oh!
That's my security system.
I play Kehlani. She takes care of her father and the family business and gets sucked into this crazy adventure.
Oh, no!
Where are we?
That's where our journey begins.
Well, don't just stand there.
Grandpa!
I play a mad explorer, and he'd wound up on Jules Verne's mysterious island, which is a very, very weird place indeed. It's absolutely ideal for 3D. Stuff whizzing around all over the place.
This is amazing!
People are gonna be taken on a fun, fantasy-filled adventure through this crazy place where we find the Nautilus. And you just gotta go with it and go for the ride.
We just need to move carefully. Lizards have an incredible sense of smell.
With a movie like this, we want to make these 3D shots spectacular and still have great character journeys and still have fun.
Now, who's up for an adventure?